I've already talked about those four things that will give you happiness. Peace of mind, tranquility will come from the Dhikr Allah, but happiness will come from those four things that I've already talked about in my videos. I'm not going to repeat that. But make sure that once you've decided that you want those four things, that not only do you decide on being happy, but now you decide, okay, for example, you decide on your house. What kind of house do you want? You want a contemporary one or a classic house? Right? Decide on all of those things. What kind of car do you want? So if it's a fast ride, do you want a Mercedes or do you want a supercar? It doesn't matter, it's being created from your imagination anyway. Likewise, if you're not married, a husband or a wife, you have to decide, what is that person going to look like and what type of personality are they going to have. Similarly, you have to also decide on your neighborhood. Who's the best neighbor for you? So decide. Once you decide, it'll start being created by Allah.